Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. If only we could... Murphy.
For your information.
I know my way around a weapon.
I'll use my power to help.
Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for! You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Showing up already.
droid for sure. Devil puppet no more, eh?
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time.
Use the stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Croc when you're done. I want to hear. Use this. We'll catch up.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.